Hi viewers, welcome to Subbu's Kitchen. Today's special in Subbu's Kitchen is Parpu Pudi. Parpu Pudi is a very delicious podi variety that is usually mixed with rice along with gingerly oil or ghee. A very popular dish served in most of the famous restaurants as part of South Indian Thali. As its name suggests, it is made of dals and is good for health too. This is a dish that will be handy on some days when we feel lazy of cooking or when we return from a very long trip. We can incorporate many variations to make the Parpu Pudi. This is my version of it. I learnt it from my mom-in-law. Try this version of Parpu Pudi and you will surely enjoy it. Let's take a look on the ingredients. Take 1/2 cup of hard gram, 1/2 cup of green moong dal, 1/4 cup of toor dal, a teaspoon of peppercorns, a teaspoon of cumin seeds, 4 red chilies and salt. We are going to dry fry them and grind them to a smooth powder. Let's get started. Heat a pan and add green moong dal. Dry roast the dal till they are golden brown in color. Take the roasted dal out in a plate. Again in the same pan, add the horse gram and fry till they are red. Take the fried horse gram to the plate. In the same way, next add the toor dal and dry roast the dal till it turns golden brown. Follow the same procedure for frying the red chilies and peppercorns. Cool all the fried ingredients completely. Once they are cold, add it to a mixer jar. Add cumin seeds and salt. Grind everything to a nice and smooth powder. The aroma-rich Parpu Pudi is now ready. Store it in an airtight container and you can use them as and when you need. Serve the delicious Parpu Pudi with hot steaming rice along with a teaspoon of ghee or a gingerly oil and you enjoy your dish. I will meet you soon for another interesting recipe. Please subscribe for more upcoming recipes in this channel. Thank you.